Yo people of IMT, I'm Mark, and I'm here today with another Cities Skylines video. So in the last episode we built this dam, and I just located the issue with this, hydropower plant, because it's just working as a dam for now. So what it means is that if you have a river and, well, you did see that my current, it was, well, very high. Well, if you place it, well, maybe here or something, then it would work perfectly. But here, it wouldn't. Because it's just, well, holding the water in. Oh, well, out, I mean. So, basically, in a large scale, I made a lake. It's an ocean, but more or less, it's not going to flow through. So, what it means is that I will have to destroy this one and build another one over here, maybe? Or maybe instead of this bridge? No, let's not do that. Maybe a connection between here and here, maybe is a good idea. So, how much water or money do I need? Find a strong current in a river and build a dam to access this sort of clean electricity. Now, the only problem that I will have is with flooding. So, that will mean that we also have to get a strong enough dam to even get it working. But it will mean that we have to get rid of it right now. So, let's just delete this. And I will make a road later on. Okay, so the water will come starting, will become flowing through. So this is the new road. And let it come. Technically, it shouldn't be a problem, because the that's an issue. Don't have enough power. Okay, and here isn't a water source anymore. Okay, two to begin with. And now we possibly need to connect. Yeah. Because we do not have a connection to the other side of our city, so. I hope this works. What if I waste the budget? That would also fix some of our issues. Okay, so this is going to flow through. Okay, don't worry about it. It works. Okay, so this will get back with what it was. And it will start working again. I guess I want to start with the flood walls first and foremost. Where are they located again? Here. Because I might have a problem if that will not work perfectly. So let's just dam it off. Except where the power line is located. And where the roads and rivers or bridges are coming across. How is the height too high? That doesn't make sense. So, well, maybe I can build it in this little area here. And the water seems to be flowing perfectly like before. And that's good, because that's what we want. Okay, this is how it's gonna work. That means that some houses will get destroyed as well. Flood walls will need to be placed in some direction. Oh, yeah. Also means that we have to take care of this. Okay, and then till like here. Okay, this area seems a bit low, so let's just fill it up for now, like so, so that we have a little line. Okay, this seems to be working like as planned. Now, because there is still a bit of water left in here, it will cause the problem that there is exactly water there. So let it get off and then get it back like so. Okay, now the last bit. Let's just say to here. Okay, so now we have a bit of money. Now we can hopefully build this dam. Oh yeah, that's another issue. Okay, so I will be deleting this part of the road here for now. Calm down. It's not a big trouble, please. And how much do we need for it? A lot. 84,000, to be precise. Around here, I guess. Because it means that we all have a bridge over this way. Okay, let's get a bit of money. Boom. Okay. Now we might. Oh, need just a little loan so that we can build the fruit walls a bit more like it's covered. It's covered like so. Bada bing, bada boom. So that means that this road will not be connected anymore. Oh well, it will be like so. Ah, god damn it. That's the issue. Yeah? And this one can... No, not like that. I wanted the curved road. No! Jesus! Stop it! Like this. Yes. And now, the only thing that we need is to have a flood wall right like so. Okay. Please pray for me, because this will possibly give us some issues. Like I expected. It just floods them. Well, no. It was, but no, it isn't. Yeah, it's working! Great, that issue is solved. Nice. Now let's just landscape a little bit. Okay, so this seems to be working all right. Yeah. Great. That will mean that this part of the this will get lower later on, but the water will be flowing. Okay. So now I want to expand our city, because that's another thing, because people really seem to be demanding as much. And I guess I want to expand the industry over here later on, because this area can also be industry later. Oh yeah, and this one has to be empty, but that will wait. Okay, we almost have enough for the Grand City. Not sure if we will get it, but it will be funny. I also want to get this part populated with people. And maybe this part also a little bit. With, well. Oh yeah, maybe I can get some officers in. That wouldn't be a big of a problem. Okay, so now I can get the tech. Oh, nice. So now we can also get the solar power plant. If we really need it. Okay, that works perfectly. Great. Now let's pay back the loan. Boom. When did I? Oh, I'm able to when I have 30,000. So, I guess we could expand our city this way. Why not? Let's do it. I mean, nothing is holding us back. So, I guess we will just start with the layout of our city. And then expand it later. I'm glad this works, this dam. It doesn't seem to be having much trouble with the water flow either. So that means that it will not flood for now, but in case of emergency, we still have some. Well, we have some flood walls to protect our city. Maybe if we ever. Yeah, maybe I can build the shipment part here. I'm not sure what it's called, but. Okay, so one or two people are complaining about the water. Exactly here. No, they aren't. Okay, so I will start with the layout over here. I guess I can get the roads here, maybe? Yeah. Oh, no. I will start with the roads. So one thing I'm going to have to remove for now. Maybe relocate it so that's... I could delete this train track and move it underground. So that means that I won't have enough... I won't have any trouble with the train. Goodness, I have... look at how much money I'm making. God, Jesus Christ. I just noticed. Okay, so... yeah, I want to... let it... maybe... as low as we can. Let's just do that. Okay, so where does this have to need to go? Where was it? It was somewhere around here. Here it is. There. Yeah. It's so difficult to see where it is. Okay. Not enough money. Jesus Christ, that cost a lot. Look at this. Oh, good thing that I had so much. But now it means that I need to wait. So I'll just make a large roundabout here. Oh no 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 no. Uh-oh.
That a sinkhole could strike at any minute. Residents should take precautionary measures.
Oh, great.
A sinkhole has occurred somewhere in the city. Stay out of harm's way and contact authorities with any information.
And nothing to worry about. So this one. I think I will just connect it up to this one. Boom. Damn, that's a lot. It's a lot of an area. Guess I can do a bit of well, how do we call it? Variation in our roads. So this will have a four lane road. Like this. But this one can also expand our city over the highway. Just a little something like this. Put that back down. Means that we can expand our city near this mountain and such. So that will be also very nice to have. Okay, now the layout for the little bits of road. Nah, not something like that. So I will connect these roads until I can't. Until I can't. Just a little, one more and I couldn't even. So GG. That seems good enough. Okay, so that. So I guess I will start with the area over here. Make it so that people will start living in this area. That also means that we will start with a new district name as such. And maybe I want to, well, maybe an area just for offices and such. But we might see if that will be possible. Because, well, we have some over here, but that's not much. Seems to be lower here, so I guess that's good. Oh, yeah. I didn't see that. Let's get, well, two more in here. Then we can remove this one because it's just underwater, so. I guess we'll start with the new district. Yeah, like this.
Meteorologists are issuing a thunderstorm warning for the coming days. Citizens are advised to stay indoors. A thunderstorm is battering the city.
Well, let's get a. Let's get this in, because fires will start appearing. It's not something that I want. Oh, rip. Are there more issues? No, it doesn't seem like it. Good. Maybe I can make an office space here. It'll be a lot, but no, or here. Yeah, near the highway. That would be nice. But I guess I will do that in the next episode. So please leave a like, subscribe to our channel, and I will see you in the next video. Bye.